Colleen and Blitz, take the subber over.
We will have enjoyable trip together, yeah?
Right. And your name is?
Okay, so when do I get a chance at the controls?
Oh, sorry. I didn't see you sitting there. I'm Colleen. Have we met?
Of course. You know me. I'm Blitz.
Blitz, no, that's not working for me. I know, I'll give you a brand new name. Something that better suits your winning personality. Yes, from now on, let's call you Mr. Fluffy Pants.
Let's not.
Mr. Stuffington Fluffy Pants, or Fluffy for short.
Stop calling me that or I'll bite you.
Oh yeah? With whose dentures, Fluffy? Sashimi! Shabu!
Blitz, come in. Everything okie-dokie down there?
Just call me Fluffy.
Don't be a weird boy.
I hope we can find Blitz.
Who?
The Doberman.
Oh, right.
Yeah, all right. I guess you're not such a stinky leader after all.
Hey, that's nice. Thanks.
That was eloquently put.
Danke schön, pretty lady.
You're welcome, Fluffy.
I'm thinking of changing my name.
But I like Fluffy.
Okay, Shag and Exile will go with me.
And I will go with Colleen.
Have we met?
I'm Blitz, remember?
Sorry, Governor.
I need a name tag. Colleen, it's me, the one you can't remember, Blitz!
And if we don't give this Sparkly back the Katzen stock by noon tomorrow, we'll have a real bloomin' war on our hands.
I love it when you talk to me.
Have we been introduced?
Sure, you know me.
Oh, right. Your name is... No, don't say it. Let me think. Blister? No, Blighter.
Blitz.
No, that's not it. Bloated?
Till then, here, Shag. Guard this with your life. Okay, guard it with Blitz's life, but guard it.
Hey, no way, mop boy. All right. Guard it with my life.
His argument is very persuasive, you know.
Blinky. No, that's not it. Don't tell me. I'll get it.
I'm starting to hate this bit.
Blitz is missing.
Ooh, Exile. That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
I say it again if you like.
Yoo-hoo! Hey, pretty lady. Need a lift?
No, thanks. Your mum taught me never to take a ride from strangers.
I am stranger?
Stranger than anyone I know.
Blimey! I've seen some rude drivers in my time, but this one takes a cake.
He's also licking our frosty.
You are disgusting me.
Push another button before the hurting starts.
Good shooting.
Thanks, Exile. I owe you, please.
Excuse me, but don't be forgetting about me.
Who?
Hey, you! Oh, baby, I'll be biting you soon!
Blitz, put a leash on it, will ya? We're in uniform.
All right, sorry.
Fluffy Pants.
Welcome to club, Comrade Sportovich. I give you big kiss. I give all my comrades big kiss.
Stop with the kissing or I'll start with the biting.
Okay, I give you big bear hug instead.
No, go back to the kissing. Kiss me.
Don't be weird, boy.
Do they do this often?
Oh, not often enough, in my opinion.
Mama Lion to Pack Leader, do you read me?
Like a book, Mama Lion.
How are accommodations?
Well, it's no Buckingham Palace.
Big Mama, this is King of Jungle. I'll be there soon to rescue your beautiful Kano Tush, yeah.
Do I know you?
Oh, not this again. Please, call me a chiropractor.
You're a chiropractor.
Thank you. You spoke to me.
Sorry, I'm drawing a blank. You are...
Watch the prisoners. I must prepare for the sacrifice.
Okay, come again.
I'm about to receive the secret of eternal life. To succeed, there must be a canine offering. You road rovers should fit the bill.
But I'm not really a road rover. Ask her, she doesn't even know me.
Oh, I know him. He's a road rover, all right.
What? What are you saying?
Oh, don't be so modest. You know you're the number one road rover. You say so all the time.
No! Pretty she-dog. Now that we're on speaking terms, why don't you and I take a stroll? Just the two of us?
Excuse me, but if you'd like an appointment, you'll have to call my service.
An appointment? I bet his schedule's all booked.
Okay, guys, it's the usual rules, and as always,
no cheating!
Hey, I don't know what you're talking about. All my friends in Germany call me Honest Blitz.
Right, all one of them.
Bummer. There's nothing here but empty space.
Looking at X-ray of Blitz's brain?
Ooh?
You know, weird boy.
Okay, keep it up, Exile, and the biting of the mushy parts will begin.
Ew.
Then the whole world will know the storm can never be stopped. Never!
Couldn't happen to a nicer maniac. Then again, he might not be at the top of the list.
I love you most.
Okay, Blitz, hand over the blaster.
No, it's mine!
Sorry, but if you can't use it correctly, then you can't use it at all. Now hand it over.
No, stop hounding me.
Then quit dogging it.
Get off my tail.
Gents, calm down.
He started it.
Now, Blister.
Blitz.
Whatever, the point Anna's trying to make is, watch who you're blasting!
You have a way with words.
Wow, it's a gift I was born with.
If she weren't so cute, I'd bite her.
Jolly good job, Blint.
Close enough.